As they're swinging, you have to back up, and then come forward at the apex and go through their eyes using your fingers, slamming their head into the wall, car, or ground behind them, going through the eyes.